am curious about how you're suppressing his curse, though.
Oh, yeah, that. How do I put it? It's like I see an aura around him.
Really?
And if I picture my hand squeezing it, the aura shrinks and the curse settles down. Auras come in different colors. I can see them on everything. Even rocks and trees. If I concentrate, I can grab them. Then I can move them up and down, back and forth, however I want, but only in a tiny area.
Hmm. I always thought supernatural abilities would be more powerful. Yours seem kinda limited.
When my powers first awakened in me, they were a hell of a lot more awesome than this. Suddenly, it was like whatever I imagined became real. I felt like I was in...